It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Lil Dicky, you up to bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit because I was born in the
80s. It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we got to do. You got to hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. Health is wealth in 2019. You already know the motto. Also, make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. Fire Squad, man, we growing like crazy, man. Shout out to all of the new people and all the new subscribers and family members of Fire Squad. Welcome. Lil Dicky. Now, this was something that I seen. Y'all kept talking about Lil Dicky swaying him on, Lil Dicky swaying him. Now, I do know about Lil Dicky, man. Lil Dicky, first of all, is a dope rapper. Now, he's a character to say nothing at least, but he is a dope rapper. He can... And he just like a fun dude. Like he talk about a lot of crazy stuff and he just like to have fun, man. So shout out to Lil Dicky, man. He definitely a dope artist. And he's, like I said, he can really flow, man. So let's go ahead and get into it. This Trash or Pass Fire Squad was popping. Let's get it.
I know you got a new TV show that's coming out about your life loosely.
Be relevant.
Okay, I know that you had over 32, 33 of the biggest stars do your video.
Who cares, man?
I know that Leonardo DiCaprio, you went by his house and hung out with him and used his bathroom.
That's cool.
Okay, but none of that matters when you come to Sway in the morning. You must have bars.
Damn, Kenan and Kale? That's Kale, right? Yeah, who loves orange soda? Kale loves orange soda. I do. Y'all probably don't remember that shit.
Welcome to the Valley of the Hyenas. Shade 405. Lil Dicky. Your turn to rock. Wonder. Drop a beat on him. Sway in the morning. Shade 405.
Turn the beat up. Turn that beat up.
In your headphones. Get that headphones. Okay.
Actually,
turn it up. Turn it up, OQ.
I'm not gonna do
that. Okay, you're not gonna do it. Get serious. There we go. All right.
Lil O Dick and I'm back in this bitch. I know y'all know when I rap what it is. All facts don't fib. Got a gang full of hits. In touch with the kids like a pedo. Ugh, I'm a jam like Shaq. I'm a bang when I wish. Up in this bitch like a fetus. Ain't no timelines when you timeless. Hold up, MJ, ooh. 96. Meaning I'm back on my bullshit. You know I
got. Ooh, he kicking some shit.
Shaq, I'm a bang when I wish. Up in this bitch like a fetus. Ain't no timelines when you timeless. Hold up, MJ, 96, meaning I'm back on my bullshit. You know I come hard like a full dick. Suburban and white. Stay with the Burlington cool with, though. Look how it spread.
He said suburban and white with ain't that Lil Dicky a problem, man.
Cool with flow. I can make him right with an IG live. And my girl got bombs on a Baji hot. And between her legs is looking right. Hypotenuse. Ugh, bring it all down. Hold up, Sway, let me bring it all down. Been out here. Citizenship. Look at how I got everybody tuned in right now. They'll probably watch this for an hour. Tracy, I brought you flowers.
Oh, baby.
He really freestyling too. He said the citizens, you know, Sway say his people is, you know, citizens of Sway in the morning. So he like, I got them all watching. You know what I'm saying? I bought you flowers. But you think he trying to bag Tracy? Tracy, all right, I ain't gonna flex.
Accident. Gas out the ass like flatulence. I was slept on like mattresses. I got my head right, aspirin. I'm cashing in. I'm not about to hold a paper and display it like a thumbtack. No touchback, they about to run his back. And if you ever met me, you root for me. Sharp shit coming, I'm a dome, I'm a unicorn. Part of my breath. Only Perky said I fuck with his breast. Elevator kissing hoes at the Ritz. Freaky Friday, I get in him like Chris. Wait.
Man, he ain't freestyling. I don't think he freestyling no more. This shit coming out too smooth. He going ahead of, like, I don't think this is a freestyle. I could be wrong. I don't think he a free. I don't know. If this is a freestyle, he fucking bagging this shit.
Wait. Sway, pass me the rock. Get it. Post, jab, up fake. Pump, jumping at him. Two shots at the line. I got him like a mime. Odell Beckham might cut on a dime. Glow in the dark, see me anytime. Used to put the Xbox controller on my dick and let it vibrate. How I jerked off as a child, came a long way. Now I'm like, hey, girl, you, me, fuck, and the shit work. Hey, her brother looking at me like, hey, fuck her, bro. Sway, her brother looking at me like, hey, fuck her, bro. I'm like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. These hooks got me scoring. See me coming from afar. Rapping in France. I never need an advance. I'm switching it up like I'm trans.
I'm switching it up like I'm trans. I think he might be freestyling now. I'm switching it up like a trans. Dude is snapping.
Trojan man, I'm eating the pussy like cervical cancer. I know where I'm going, but shit, if my GPS died, I sleep in my sedan. I can't do the Shmurda dance. I get caught up looking awkward.
Does it work for you?
Sometimes I'll catch it for a minute. OJ with it, y'all wonder how I did it. My mom hit me once, she lugged it in Sue, but I'll stomp y'all out like Ndamukong Suh. All the shoe brands wanted me to sign. I remember they thought I was Lonely Island. There will not be another like me. I could go viral if I put out a snippet. I'm sick like a coder, you really could get it. I'll always be playing just like I'm embedded. I got a leg up like Ottomans, though, and my television show is coming, but that is irrelevant. Right now I'm rapping like Presence Kid. How did I get here? I got big rapping like Diddy, I'm prevalent. Ooh. Hold up, let me find a melody. All my fans are getting mad at me. They just want to hear me spazzing now, but I just had to put a couple smashes out. How is this shit a pop star?
Don't get mad at me. I just had to put a couple smash records out to help the career. You know I ain't forget you, baby. You know we in this together, but I got to do certain things for my career so we can keep elevating, so we can have bigger shows, we can have a bigger presence in hip hop. Don't be mad because I got to do a smash or two. You know where I'm from, baby. Come on now.
You wanna hear me spazzing now, but I just had to put a couple smashes out. How is this shit a pop star? Rap name is a dick joke. How did he make it that far? Good pussy at the crib like a house cat. They're waiting on my buzz like the Outback. In and out with the bag like I make tea. When I do shopping sprees, eyebrows long like AD. Girls get wet like Navy. Pull up like I'm Stephen Shukreme. Players in the NBA text me. If I want a Diet Coke, someone brings me Diet Coke. All my live shows nuts, like I expose testicles. Hold up, wait, let me ad-lib my shit. Oh, yeah, yeah, look.
Nuts like I expose testicles? This dude is fucking going crazy right now.
I expose testicles. Hold up, wait, let me ad-lib my shit. Oh, yeah, yeah, look at my penmanship. I write this. I'm a Carl's Jr. model, for real. Just on the side like soccer moms. I could have sold you stocking bonds. Have a song fast like Ramadan. The Autobahn, the Shaman running down the bomb. From Carson's arm, I'm off the farm. I'm on the court. The Jumbotron is on the boy. They playing my song. LeBron is nodding. Am I James Worthy? Look at my bars. I'm met up like Bernie. Oh, we having fun. Girls see me and start blushing just because I'm around. I used to always get a boner at my physical sway. If this is cultural appropriation, what can I say? What would you have me do? You know I gotta rap. But the times now are scary. Hold up, wait. Take a step back, Dave. Think about the shit. Internet is a permanent place. This is gonna live forever. Breathe, analyze. Think about everything. I'm such an idiot. I used to cover R. Kelly songs at my shows without even knowing it was problematic. I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. What I do.
I feel the pressure under more scrutiny. This dude is just having fun. And this is what hip hop and music is about in general. Not taking it too seriously, even though at certain times when you should, you know, you got certain things that you want to get out. But this is a freestyle. And most freestyles is just off of the top of the dome. What's going on in the room? How you feeling at the time? Making fun of stuff, trying to make people laugh. One of the biggest things I think to freestyle is to make people laugh, and it's entertainment. So you having fun, they having fun, you laughing, they laughing, and that's what he doing. And he also saying some real stuff, you know what I'm saying? I had to put a couple smashes out. I used to do R. Kelly songs. I didn't know. So it's like, it's sprinkled in here and there, but at the end of the day, music is just fun, man. And he's having fun. And when people actually get free enough to have fun in their craft, I think that's when they take their craft to the next level. So like, performing, for instance, if you a performer, a rapper or whatever, you do a performance and you just so focused on the performance side of things, like, I gotta nail this, I gotta nail that, you can't really let your personality shine through because you're so focused on that. But once you get the performance down, now you can just be a little bit more freer in just who you are expressing yourself, because I already know I know how to perform, but now let me add more of my personality because that's something I don't need to worry about. This is what he doing. He like, I know I can rap really well. So let me just be a little bit more free and just add my personality. I like saying crazy stuff, so I'ma say crazy stuff. Hence, you know what I mean?
Act more Jewishly. Come on, Sway, write my eulogy. Am I looking like I need to get a job or looking like I need a bodyguard? I play tennis with Leonardo. How y'all train on track like cargo? I go dumb, don't dumb it up. Don't fuck on planes, but I'm coming up. Add up my views to sum it up. I was just on Sports Center. Dun dun dun. I think this is good. I've done enough. My haters look mad like son of a. Now let me go and finish on my album, Jesse Smollett. You know I'ma fuck it up.
Oh.
And I'm out.
That's it.
And I'm gone.
Gotta
catch a flight. Thank you.
Give it up for Lil Dicky, ladies and gentlemen. Oh!
Dicky.
Yo!
Cool, right?
One done and out, Kel. You see how that man did that right there?
That last line. He only does a line that gets to me, man. Oh, my God.
Ended it on Jesse.
The one and only Lil Dicky, ladies and gentlemen. You're a man of your word.
All right, so that was Lil Dicky freestyle on Sway in the Morning, Trash or Pass. Pass. Now, one of the things that just stuck out to me is what Sway just said. You a man of your word. He said it multiple times. You a man of your word. So whatever Lil Dicky told Sway he was going to do, he did it. And Sway definitely appreciates that Lil Dicky made the time to do whatever he said he was going to do. Super dope. That shows a lot about Lil Dicky. Not just like I said, he's a fun, entertaining guy. But he also sticks to his guns about what he say he gonna do for people, and he does it. So salute to Lil Dicky. The freestyle was stupid. Like I said, he's so unorthodox, man. You don't know what you're gonna get from this guy. You don't know what he gonna say, but you know he gonna say some shit. And you know he gonna say some hard shit. Like he gonna say some dope stuff, and he gonna say some quirky stuff. He can rap. He's being himself. Nobody out there is like Lil Dicky. And that's how you should be. Nobody out there is like you. Like I always say, man, be true to yourself. Like I said, it's a million people doing whatever you want to do. When you was born, it was already people doing what you want to do already. That doesn't mean you don't chase your dreams, right? That means you do it anyway. Just be yourself in it. There will be only one you. As you can see with Lil Dicky, as you can see with NF, as you can see with so many of these other artists that just sticks to their story and stick to their truth. There's so many people out there in the world that can relate to your truth and relate to the things that you went through, and they will connect with you. Shout out to Lil Dicky, man, and shout out to the Fire Squad for telling me to do this. You know, I appreciate y'all. I love y'all, man. You already know how that go. Make sure you drop your rating in the comments below. Was that a trash or a pass? Trash, get that out of here. Pass. Kick your feet up. Go ahead and go to the VIP section. Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy Laid Back. Self-love and positivity. Till next time, I got you. 8! Hey!